It is time for the KBOI Medical Moment, brought to you by Regence Blue Shield of Idaho, featuring Dr. Kenny Bramwell, the Executive Medical Director for Regence. Dr. Bramwell, good morning.
Morning, Chris. Paul J.
Morning, Doc. Just as an aside, I read a thing in Reader's Digest this month that said Regence Blue Shield, most trusted name in care.
Fantastic.
In healthcare. Yeah, pretty good stuff. Last couple of days have been hot as blazes, in other words, 90 degrees, which has sent a lot of us outside to float the river or hit our favorite reservoir, lake, or pool. Now, it seems like that makes right now a good time for a friendly reminder about staying safe in the sun. Can you do the honors, Doc?
Sure, be happy to. We all like being outdoors. After spending months indoors in classrooms and at work, we love the idea of getting outside to make the most of summer. Some of us, that's hiking, some biking, golfing with the river opened up, or Boise floating opened up last weekend, or whatever activity we enjoy the most. But unfortunately, we still don't pay quite enough attention to sun safety, and we end up with sunburn or damaged skin.
Well, so should we all then lather up with SPF 100 sunscreen for protection?
Yeah, that's probably a little excessive. Mm. But we do need to keep in mind ways to protect our skin. The SPF, or sun protection factor, is a measure of the amount of protection provided by any one product. The UVB rays, which are the ones responsible for sunburn and skin cancer, are the ones we're trying to limit. So it's a good idea to have a quality sunscreen that has an SPF of at least 30, and that'll block about 97% of the UVB rays. If you're really fair-skinned, a product with an SPF of up to 50 is worth considering. Other good ideas include reapplication often, limiting the amount of time outside between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m., wearing a broad-brimmed hat, sunglasses, and clothing made from tightly woven fabric.
Okay, so with a broad-brimmed hat, sunscreen, at the ready, we're being told to hit the road, head for the hills, or just generally get out and enjoy nature. That prescription sounds almost too good to be true.
It might, but it's based on some research from Finland at the Finnish Forest Research Institute. My wife speaks Finnish, so I have to say this name, Dr. L. Tirvainen and his colleagues found that people feel psychologically restored in just after 15 minutes of sitting outside in a park or forest.
Okay, in addition to the Finnish research, there's a U.S. survey on the subject as well?
Yeah, and the findings are pretty similar, not very surprisingly. The Nielsen survey found that 75% of respondents who spent time outdoors found that this reduced their stress levels. 74% said that it could benefit their well-being, and 63% thought it could help them live a healthier, longer life.
In search of healthier lives, we're told repeatedly how important it is to be physically active multiple times a week. Now it's being suggested we team up, huh, to do that.
Yeah, it's really true. There's strength in numbers or in your group. Research shows that the healthy actions of others in your group tend to rub off on you. A study published in the Journal of Social Sciences found that participants gravitated towards the exercise behaviors of those around them. So it seems that things rub off on one another. A study published in the journal Obesity found that overweight people tended to lose more weight if they spent time with their fit friends. The more time they spent together, the more weight they lost.
Are there other specific benefits of group exercise?
They do. It really has to do with kind of being accountable to each other. You find support and you feel better being part of a team. You get external motivation or motivation from others when you're having an off day. And we all tend to push ourselves a little bit harder to keep up, or even when we're leading.
Well, Dr. Bramwell, we thank you for your time this morning on KBOI.
Thanks, guys. Have a great day.
Thanks, Doc.
It's the KBOI Medical Moment, brought to you by Regence, featuring Dr. Kenny Bramwell of Regence Blue Shield of Idaho.